What's going on, everybody? Shakes here, CollectorsNation.com. We got our 2017 Panini Plates and Patches Football, one full case PYT number one. Everybody, thanks for getting in. Let's go ahead and get this one going. Teams are on the screen. Good luck. Guys, we only have five left in PYT number two, so grab those spots so we can get number two done. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. Jay, same with me, man. Well, we got a slider box. Here we go. First pack. Good luck. And as promised, yes, there is a plate. First card out of Plates and Patches for the Bears, /99, Jay Cutler base. Bears going to William. Look at that. William Fung, first card out of the product. William Fung, first card out of the product. Next up, base card, 7 out of 50. Doug Martin. I'm liking the base cards. Nice looking cards. For the Bucks, going to Richie Dodd. Next up, very nice. Pivotal Marks Auto, 15 of 25, Kurt Warner for the Rams. Very pretty. On card auto. Beautiful looking card. Rams going to Jeremy Morrell. And for the Jets, 19 of 75, patch, Christian Hackenberg. Nice patch. Jets going out to Bruce Anderson. No, Mike Allstott's still not in the league. And here we go for the San Francisco 49ers. From 2016 Classics Football, Joe Montana, black printing plate, 1 of 1. Joe Montana. Joe Montana. 49ers going to James. Very nice. I actually kind of like the idea of a plate in every box if they come from different products. That's kind of cool. That one came from Classics Football. For the Raiders, Howie Long, 3 of 79. For the Vikings, Moritz Boehringer, 41 of 50. The Raiders going to James. Vikings going to Lee. Muzzy. Little bit. For the Patriots, 92 of 99, Jacoby Brissett autograph patch. Little bit of a little bit of edge wear on these, though. You can see on the bottom left on that one, bottom right. Panini needs to get better at packaging. So for the Patriots, going to Justin Broadwater. And we have a triple patch. Corey Coleman, Will Fuller, Sterling Shepard. Browns, Texans, Giants. Triple patch. Yeah, it is, Johnny. Nice looking card. I'll tell you what, guys. These cards are nice looking. They are nice looking. That'll be a rando sauce there. Browns, Texans, Giants. And our printing plate, Braxton Miller from the Texans from 2016 Gala Football. Rookie from Gala Football. Yeah, Johnny. I'm sure they do. Oh, yeah, Johnny, I forgot you have the Cowboys in this. I'll tell you right now, though, I do like this product already. I like this product. For the price point, looks like there's some really nice value so far. I like it. Ben Roethlisberger to 99 for the Steelers. For the Giants, Victor Cruz, 10 out of 10. Right, Spaggy? Nice Victor Cruz, 10 out of 10. Now that he's released from the Giants. And look at this. A rookie auto, Sterling Shepard, 82 of 99, upper echelon auto. That's sick. Anytime you can zoom there. Are you kidding me? Giants going out to James. James having a little run. Oh, nice patch. Oh, we got a quad printing plate coming up next. That's kind of cool. 3 out of 10. Cody Kessler quad patch for the Browns. Browns going to Ryan Launder. Very nice, Ryan. And a printing plate quad from 2016 Origins. Ezekiel Elliott, Kenyon Drake, CJ Procise, and Derrick Henry. Quad from Origins printing plate. That's kind of cool. So that's another rando. Nice, Johnny. For the Chiefs, Jeremy Maclin, 21 of 99. Yeah, Johnny does that every once in a while. Chiefs going to Jeremy. For the Colts, Frank Gore, 18 of 50. Colts going to Jeremy Moreau. We have a upper echelon Latavius Murray. Upper echelon Latavius Murray. Where's Latavius Murray go? You guys want to help me out there? And 49 out of 50, DeAndre Washington quad jersey for the Raiders. Raiders? Thank you. Raiders on that. Raiders on this. And that was a Raiders box. Raiders box going to James. And the printing plate, which is bent. I don't know if you can see this. Look at the bow in the printing plate. Amir Abdullah for the Lions. And that is from 2016 Unparalleled. It is bent, though. So who's got the Lions? Jeremy Morrell. Jeremy Morrell, I'm going to send it to you with the bend in it. There you go, man. Let's see if it goes in there. There it is. Next up. Guys, we got five teams left in PYT number two. Grab those spots. Ryan Fitzpatrick to 99 for the Jets. Jets going to Bruce Anderson. Dak Prescott, 3 out of 25 for the Cowboys. Rookie base. That'll probably get you a couple bucks to 25, Johnny. For the Ravens, 77 of 99, Kenneth Dixon on card autograph. Ravens going out to Erica. There you go, Erica. And for the Bengals, Tyler Boyd, 12 out of 50. Jersey card. Mike Tolbert for the Carolina Panthers from 2016 Absolute Football. Carolina Panthers going to Bruce Anderson. Next box. CJ Anderson to 99 for the Broncos. Broncos to Justin Broadwater. The Bucks, 1 of 1, Jameis Winston. 1 of 1, Jameis Winston going to Richie Dodd. Very nice. Congratulations, Richie. /99 autograph jersey, Jacoby Brissett for the Pats. I have a feeling this year we're going to see a lot of Jacoby Brissett. Sick patches coming up next, guys. The Patriots going to Justin Broadwater. And for the Titans, Derrick Henry and Tajay Sharp, 48 of 50, dual patches. That's sick. Titans going to Jason Hart. Spanky. Nice patches there. And for the Colts, out of 2016, Dunruss Football and Drew Luck. That's cool. Since you can see the card design, that is cool, actually, with his name up top. Andrew Luck for the Colts. It is a neat printing plate, that one. I must say. There you go, Spanky. All right, guys. Box six. Halfway after this box. Carson Palmer to 99 for the Cardinals. Todd Gurley, 45 out of 50 for the Rams. Here's a nice one coming up. For the Saints, Michael Thomas, autograph jersey, RPA, to 99. Michael Thomas. Saints going to Bradley. 36 out of 50, Jared Goff, a rookie jersey for the Rams. Rams going to Jeremy Morrell. And we have a printing plate for the Cardinals out of 2016 Prime Sigs, David Johnson. Cardinals. $5 team, the Cardinals were. A $5 team. not those ones, obviously. I'm sure there's got to be autographed plates somewhere. Right? Some of them have to be autographed somewhere. But isn't there printing plates of actually this product? You know what I mean? Isn't there a printing plate of, like, the actual autograph cards in this product? Luke Kuechly to 99 for the Panthers. AJ Green to 50. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Johnny. Bengals, AJ Green, Bruce Anderson. For the Dallas Cowboys, 92 and 99, Dak Prescott, Blammo. On card auto jersey, 92 of 99. Hell yeah, man. Pharaoh Cooper for the Rams to 75. There's always room for a Zeke, Johnny. For the Rams. Rams going to Jeremy Morrell. And Jalen Smith for the Dallas Cowboys out of 2016 certified. Jalen Smith for the Cowboys, 2016 certified. Andre Reed to 79 for the Buffalo Bills. Jerry Rice for the 49ers to 50. For the Vikings, upper echelon blue autograph, Stephon Diggs. Come on, camera. Oh, thank you, camera. Vikings. Going to Muzzy. And for the Buffalo Bills, Cardale Jones, quad patch, 41 out of 50. Buffalo Bills going to Scott Kovarik. And for the Tampa Bay Bucks, 2016 Panini Football, Doug Martin. Three boxes left. AJ Green to 99. That's a nice Ben Roethlisberger. I do like the parallels of the base. The greens are really nice. Ben Roethlisberger, 23 of 25 green. Nice looking card. For the Steelers. Upper echelon, 9 out of 10. Josh Doctson for the Redskins, rookie auto. 9 out of 10. Very nice. For the Redskins. Redskins going to Bradley. And very nice patch for the Chargers. Full coverage patch, 20 of 50, Hunter Henry. That's sick. That's pretty sick right there. Jeremy Morrell with the Chargers. And for the Patriots, Jacoby Brissett out of 2016 Gala Football. Rookie. Pretty ugly printing plate there. Guys, the next break's only got like six left. I'm liking the stuff. I am liking the stuff. Patriots going to Justin. Already got a Dak Prescott auto. Nice Kurt Warner auto. That Doxson to 10 was nice. Got a Jameis Winston 1/1 base. Mike Evans to 99 base. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Spanky. For the Buffalo Bills to 25. We had, what else do we have? Oh, we had a Michael Thomas rookie auto earlier. 14 of 25, LeSean McCoy. We have another Michael Thomas auto. This one is a auto patch, 23 out of 50. Very nice for the Saints. Nice card. Saints, Bradley. Need some 130s, sorry. And Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. Quad patch, number 27 of 50. And our printing plate, another rando. Chandler Parsons from the Patriots. Jason Pierre-Paul from the Giants. 2016 Score Football. Did I say Chandler Parsons? That's like a crazy short print. No, Chandler Jones. I'm sorry. Chandler Jones, not Chandler Parsons. My bad. Chandler Parsons came out of my mouth, definitely, but I meant Chandler Jones. I was trying to read Chandler Jones. Oh, Spanky, every hour. Every hour is amateur hour, man. It's the only way you can enjoy. And the only way I can enjoy. All right, guys, last box. Good luck. We do have some randos coming up next. Been a very nice case so far. Paul Perkins to 79 for the Giants. We got six left in the next PYT. And then I have a third case I'm going to list in the store once we finish two. For the Bears, Jordan Howard, 34 out of 50. Patches have been nice, I will say that. For the Dolphins, 31 of 99, Leonte Carew, four-color patch rookie auto. Dolphins going to Justin. Very nice, Justin. Congrats. The one thing about these, though, guys, I'll tell you, the edges and the corners, just like in normal Panini fashion. For the Cowboys, 45 of 75, Dak Prescott. Jersey card. Dak Prescott. And for the New Orleans Saints, 1/1 black plate from 2016 Prism, Kobe Fleener for the Saints. Kobe Bryant? Did you mean Kobe Bryant, Shakes? If Chandler Parsons is in there, Kobe Bryant's got to be in there. There we go, guys. Not bad at all. Two Michael Thomas RPAs, a Dak Prescott RPA. There's a nice Kurt Warner auto. A couple nice items in here. One of one, Jameis Winston. Nice. Here's our randoms, guys. Let me go ahead and put them into the... into the random. The first random is going to be Chandler Jones of the Pats and Jason Pierre-Paul of the Giants. The next random is going to be Ezekiel Elliott, Kenyon Drake, Derrick Henry, CJ Pro-C. So it's going to be Cowboys, Dolphins, Titans, Seahawks. Cowboys, Dolphins, Titans, Seahawks. And our third rando will be Corey Coleman, Will Fuller, and Sterling Shepard, Browns, Texans, Giants. Let's go ahead and roll the dice. Same. Bruce, you can go on YouTube Live right now and rewind, or I'll upload it as soon as I'm done, man. So, same dice roll for all three randoms. Good luck. We're going to go seven times on the randos. Seven times. First is the printing plate of Chandler Jones, Jason Pierre-Paul. Here we go. Seven times. Good luck. One. Team on top wins the card. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seventh and final time. Seven. Giants. Giants. Sorry, I had to get my post-it notes. Giants. All right. Next, seven times going Cowboys, Dolphins, Titans, Seahawks for the printing plate. Team on top wins it seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seventh and final time. Seven. Dolphins. Dolphins after seven times. And last one, we got Browns, Texans, Giants for the triple patch. Seven times, team on top wins. One, two, three, four, five, six, seventh and final time. Seven, Texans. There it is. Texans win. Thanks so much, guys, for getting in. That was PYT number one. Nice start. Thank you.